Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Dakota spoke with police officers just a short time ago. She joins us now live. Amber?
Yeah, police say it's amazing they were able to locate this 23-year-old man. It's remarkable considering he can't speak. It was so cold last night, and he's not even familiar with this area. But overnight, they were able to locate him, and he is safe and sound this morning. Let's go ahead and show you what the situation looked like as police and search teams made up of dozens of officers from Penn Hills and Churchill, State Police, along with the Allegheny County Sheriff's Office and teams of firefighters searched for 7.5 hours last night. It was around 1:30 this morning when 23-year-old Muhammad Saleem was found. Relatives were just so desperate to find him because he has autism and he can't speak and he's unfamiliar with the area. Now, originally from Pakistan, Saleem just moved here 2 weeks ago from New York. Officers searched by foot with bloodhounds and by air using a state police helicopter. And because of the extreme situation, police even used a program designed to help find missing children.
Yeah. The involvement of a campaign called Child is Missing, which makes phone calls to people in the area aware that somebody's missing and are able to call in and help locate.
Now, police believe that he ran off last night after he became upset, but again, he is safe and unharmed this morning. We are live in Penn Hills. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.